A tearful adieu to Sarabjit Singh, the martyr who died after a grievous assault at Lahore's Kot Lakhpat jail by Pakistani inmates. His village, Bhikhi Wind, joined the family in performing his last rites. People thronged in lakhs at the village cremation ground at Bhikhi Wind. Anguish and remorse clearly visible on the faces of those paying tributes to the brave man. Sarabjit's sister Dalbir Kaur performed the last rites. She consigned her brother's pyre to flames with a heavy heart. But what is commendable is her resolve to work on her life for people like Sarabjit who are stranded in Pakistani jails with no hope or luck. Wife Sukhpreet Kaur, daughter Swapandeep in Poonam and son-in-law Sanjay were at her side. Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi, Punjab Chief Minister Prakash Singh Badal, Minister of State for External Affairs Praneet Kaur, others present included Punjab Deputy Chief Minister Sukhbir Badal, State Congress Chief Pratap Singh Bajwa, Vice Chairman of National SC Commission Rajkumar Verka, Punjab BJP President Kamal Sharma and leaders representing various parties including Shiromani Akali Dal, the Bharatiya Janata Party and the Congress. With Amritpal Singh in Bhikhi Wind, Bureau Report, DD News.